Oh, no.
There's no turning back.
Well, believe me, the FBI, they are freaked out. Just take a look. They don't know what to do.
Ladies and gentlemen, sit back and enjoy this, because it's the Bull and Nunzio against the Undertaker, the legendary Undertaker. Boot to the face of the Bull.
All due respect to John and the Bull, I don't like his chances. Or Nunzio's.
But Nunzio hangs the Undertaker up on the top rope. Undertaker didn't like that too much. Now a big kick. That's Nunzio almost into the front row. Hit the FBI, what the hell do you do?
Run fast, get out of Tucson, hit the Tempe or Phoenix, wherever the hell we are in the desert, get out of here.
Undertaker really wrenching that left arm of Johnny the Bull Stan Bowley. The physical attack by the Undertaker, wearing his opponent to that, hit his opponent down.
Yeah, come to think of it, Bull, Undertaker will be very comfortable here in the desert. Everything's dead, he loves that. Very much not dead.
And Johnny the Bull off the distraction of Nunzio.
So going to take him over old school, but got distracted, as you pointed out, by Nunzio. Look at the Bull. Bull get punched in the face.
The big right hand by the Undertaker. And now a big knee to the gut. The Bull whipped across the ring. Johnny the Bull stands. Oh, DDT plants the Undertaker.
That's it. What's this?
Hook to the leg. Undertaker kicks
out. All right, okay, now run. Oh, my God.
I think the Undertaker's upset now.
He's angry. You don't want to make this man angry, this dead man angry.
Well, the Undertaker's never going to reveal how much it hurts. Never going to show himself as being mortal as he takes out the Bull. Vintage Undertaker.
A lot of height on that flying clothesline there. And here we go. Going old school here, the dead man is.
Undertaker to the top rope. What a privilege. A submission. Yeah, it's no, old school. Yeah. Oh, SmackDown tonight.
Privileged on enough for the FBI. Oh, my God. The bull know where he is.
And Undertaker. Wow. Face first goes the bull. The Undertaker.
Shooting a half there now. Look at this.
A submission maneuver locked in.
Tapping
and the bull wasted a little time tapping out.
Get out! What are you doing?
How wise was that?
Not wise.
Nunzio in trouble!
Oh no!
Here we go!
Oh no! Nunzio's going for a ride, and it's not on the A train in Brooklyn. He's going for his last ride. Oh.
Nunzio up high!
Not on! Goodbye! Say the fall!
Jesus! Oh, a Nunzio! A last ride to Nunzio!
Wow! Think it's not done.
No, not at all!
Oh, no. Tombstone?
Tombstone! To Johnny the Bull Stamboli! The Undertaker is back with a vengeance!
Booker T, I hope you're watching someplace. My man, good luck at Judgment Day in Los Angeles.
Booker T, better find some voodoo. Booker T, better find voodoo spirit if he's going to beat The Undertaker come Judgment Day.
Oh, Booker T better find a small army real quick, because that's what he's going to need, I'm thinking.
Booker T will never forget the day he said he was going to slap the dead off The Undertaker. Booker T's not going to forget the day he hit that man, The Undertaker, in the head with that urn.
And Undertaker will not forget that day last week either.
Oh. Let's take another look at The Undertaker. First, the big boot almost right on Nunzio in the front row.
What a shot. And then let's check out the world famous last ride. Look at the height, the power, the eyes and intensity of The Undertaker.
Here we are in Arizona, and appropriately, the Tombstone delivered to Johnny the Bull Stamboli. Which one of those moves, maybe all of them, will be targeted at Booker T in 10 days at Judgment Day? Booker T better say his prayers.